to sign into Game for Life because we've been popping the freaking YouTube. We hit 20 subscribers like in the past week or two. That is amazing. So I'm trying to go back on Game for Life. When we get to 80 subscribers, I don't care. I've been up all freaking night. We're at 66 subscribers. Jesus Christ, this is actually like amazing. Like, because I have like 100 something views, 1,000 views and everything. I'm trying to admit, I can get on this account, but I can't live stream because I am revoked for no reason. I didn't even do any copyright, anything bad on my live streams. Like, I just recorded myself like this. I guess that's copyright, so I'm gonna get copyright in this video. So, yeah, as you guys can see, I'm trying to log into the PS4, but it's not working, so I don't even have the account anymore, so I'm kind of pissed. I've been trying to log into my Fortnite account on my brother's, and then I've been trying to log into Game for Life, and now I don't know what I'm doing. I guess I'm gonna have to log. This is the only account I can log into. So you guys might see, I might change my name to like Bugatti Fan, and then you guys will see some probably some gameplay. But I don't know. I really wanted to live stream and everything on Game for Life because I know people watch it instantly, and I know that I'll get views and new subscribers. So it's whatever, man. I'll see you guys soon. Take it easy. Tomorrow's my brother's birthday, 21st. My brother's friend's gonna be here. I'm so freaking tired. But I'm not gonna go to sleep. I'm not giving up on Game for Life yet. I'm gonna tell you guys when I give up. See you guys soon. Take it easy. Peace.